Happening today, Tom Suozzi launches his campaign to fill George Santos's vacated House seat. The Democrat wants to reclaim his seat in New York's 3rd congressional district, representing parts of Nassau County and Queens. Suozzi was nominated by his party for a special election, which will be happening February 13th. Suozzi used to hold the seat before Santos, but stepped away to run for governor, you will remember. Republicans are still interviewing candidates before they announce their nomination.